Hello folks, this is the first full-length startup of the new laser fog light show in the United States. This first model just arrived and now I'm turning it on for the first time. Actually, I ran it some during this afternoon. As it warms up now, you see the lights. It's actually illuminating the whole room because this laser beam is making this circle on the ceiling. Inside, it's starting to produce fog, I have to press the fog button. There it goes. It'll blink for 17 seconds, so they say, and then it will start emitting the fog from the upper portion of this tube. This new laser light show has quite a magical self-contained system. There it is. The first of the fog starts to be emitted and pump into the laser beam. Now this column of light with these beautiful detailed patterns is illuminating the room and creating this living show. I've never seen anything like it other than the big 3D volumetric systems that I've operated before that would fill whole concert halls and whole rooms. Now watch as I lift the lid off, as the fog emits from the surface. The laser beams still travel along those mist patterns. Sweet. Wisps of the fog continue to be illuminated, rising up into the air above the projector. Now, if we keep the room very still, I can see that this mist could actually remain in that area for a period of time. Now the fogger is turned off again. It seems to have a cycle. I'm going to emit some more to help encourage it to fill this portion of the room right above the projector. And now, without disturbing the air, I've got some beams more visible to my eyes than they are to the camera, that are 2 or 3 feet above the projector, or the rim of the projector. Now you see the next round of fog is being pumped, and so it's becoming more intense. See in a close-up what a spectacular effect it creates, having the fog blown across the laser beams, which are actually on a scanner, so there's really a single beam moving quickly. And I'll demonstrate that now. As I adjust the speed, I'm changing the way the pattern is visible. This single beam, you can see, slowed down and splintered into different segments by this scanner. There it's at full speed, so it looks like a continuous cone. And you can hear the motor spinning it very rapidly. Now, as I slow it down, you start to be able to see the actual spinning of the single beam. And as I speed it up, it becomes more continuous. sequence begins of fog into the laser beam. Pick this up through lasersandlights.com. We have them for sale. We'll certainly run out before Christmas, and they're due to arrive late November, so we'll be shipping them out at that time. We have a limited number, so buy yours now. Lasersandlights.com, the Laser Fog Light Show.